got the gun with you and you're going to drive somewhere, first of all, you can't have it on you concealed. But if it's in your car, then you need to separate the ammunition from the gun. Put the gun either in the trunk or some locked compartment of the vehicle. Put the ammunition somewhere else in the vehicle. One thing a lot of people do, or some people do, is there's a company that makes a little, kind of a very shallow safe with